Wanna know how to export multiple tracks at once in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to guide you through a step-by-step process on how to do so easily. So let's get right into it. So first up, launch Audacity and open a project. Here, your project should have multiple tracks present. Now, once you're there, go to File on the menu right here. Click on Export Audio, and then select Export to Computer. Now you are provided with settings, right? You can change the file name or folder or format as well. And down here in export trends, make sure multiple files is checked. By default, entire project will be checked, but make sure multiple files is checked. Now once you've done that, it will provide it with options right here as well. Reason label or track name, numbering before label or track name, or numbering after a file name prefix. For easiness, you can choose the first one. Right, and once you're done with settings, just simply click export. Okay, so once the export is done, you can simply open the folder and double check on it. So here you can see your multiple audios has been exported in this folder right here. So it's easy as that. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.